Okay, so let's continue in errors in measurement. So it is one of the application of differential calculus. So yung dV can also be read as error in V. Okay, so yan, no? So yan lang yung concept na gagamitin natin sa errors in measurement. So provided meron tayo ditong problem, the altitude and the radius of a cone were measured and found to be 2 meter and 1 meter high. So, bali. Meron daw tayo ditong cone. Okay, so ito yung cone natin. So, yung radius daw nito is... one meter. And then, yung height niya is... meter. Okay? So, ganun bali yung itsura nung okay. So, if the maximum possible errors in the measurement are 3 cm and 2 cm respectively, so, gumamit siya ng term na respectively. So, altitude tsaka radius yung ibig sabihin, no? So, this refers to the DH. And this one refers to DR. Okay? So, meron tayong DH tsaka DR. So, yung DH natin is 3 cm. Or that is 0.03 meter and yung R natin is 2 cm or that is just 0.02 meter. Now, so find the maximum possible error, okay, possible error in calculating the volume. So yung DV yung tinatanong. Okay, so kailangan lang natin makakuha ng formula with respect to volume. Okay? So, alam natin yung volume nung cone na yan is, di ba, pag may tinik, 1/3 lang, no? 1/3 nung area of the base, that is pi r squared, area of the base, then yung height niya is h. Then, we just need to differentiate everything. Okay? So, differentiate natin yung v. Then, palabas natin yung constant. Then, note that derivative of uv is udv plus vdu. Okay? So, in this case, yung u natin is the r squared. And then, yung h, yung v natin is h. So, yung mangyayari ngayon is meron tayong, diretso na ako, ha? So, udv. So, copy ko lang yung u, derive ko yung h. Plus yung h, derive ko yung r squared. So, 2r dr. Okay? So, meron na tayong ganito. So, substitute lang natin yung mga values. So, therefore, meron na tayong 1/3 ng pi. Yung radius natin is 1 squared. Yung h, dh natin is 0.03. Plus yung h natin na 2 meter. 2 times yung radius natin na 1. Times yung dr natin na 0.02. So, therefore, masolve na natin yung value ng dv. Okay, so compute lang muna natin. So therefore meron tayong one third nung pi shift pi times yung r squared times yung dh plus h 2 times the radius times yung dr na 0.02. So meron tayong 0.115 cubic meter. So yun na yung error sa volume. So ayan na. So ganyan lang yung errors in measurement. So ito lang. Ito lang yung tatandaan mo. Okay, so see you in the next video. Thank you.